What? Yes, it did. No sleep till Friends Day? Really straight? Holy crap, you are seriously... I can't deal with that. That is way too loud. I don't know how... No, it's fine. I can't stand it. Okay, we're going to go ahead and... Do we do one love or do we start this game, guys? What are we going to do? Just wanted to quick say hi. Aw, thank you, Ms. J. Can we get a shout out for Ms. J, too? And Helix, I don't know if we've done that yet. Fear me, I dual... Crimson, were you dual wielding? I'm kind of scared. Not tonight. So do we do one love or do we start game? Let's start game. We'll save one love for later. Appearance. Oh, I think we're going to go with... Do we want the little ponytail? Oh, single ponytail? Or do we want this kind of ponytails? Or...
Hi.
Yeah, we're going with this one.
I'm Twyla.
Date format, day, month, year. No, we want month, day, year. There we go. You were born in Birmingham. You're from the streets. Well, a street, quite a nice one, really. By the time you went to secondary school, you read all the Charles Dickens and most of Shakespeare, much to your English teacher's pleasure and horror. Then a letter, your citizenship revoked overnight, thanks to a Nordic grandfather and a missing immigration form. Oh, what? No, I like this one. That one sounds good. So apparently I am not a citizen. All right, Ms. J, thank you so much for hanging out. I appreciate it. Oh, look at Vordy doing stuff. December 31st, 2018, guys. So it's, what, 2 years ago, almost. Celebrating 1 year in power, Albion First Winter Ball. British Museum of History. Welcome, Albion something. Well, apparently I'm not even in America. I don't know where I'm at. I'm in Great Britain. So, oh, I had to click? Talk to the boss. Ah, the Eurobouncer graces us with their presence. Okay. No rush. The New Year's Eve ball is only the most important event of the year. Well, get your things.
Wait.
Choppy why? Chop. No worky, no money.
Why day, month, year?
Yeah, why is Zalandros? Why?
By the way, since we're trying to get club entrance, how's the game sounds?
All I hear is,
why don't you turn on the thing? See what it is.
Let's see here.
Right click.
I'm working on it, Chief. I'm working on it. Let's do audio capture. System audio. Correct? System audio?
Yep.
Alright.
You should probably be listening to it, though.
From largest time to smallest.
But you gotta turn the music off for that as well.
So turn the music off.
How's the game sound?
Understood. Choppy chop, no worky, no money. Ahem. Understood, sir. They like a grunt. I guess I gotta go over here. I'm gonna go equip items. Smallest to largest? I guess so. Gimmick? Yes. That could work. That could work, right? Start? I should have talked to the boss again. I didn't have an option, though. Alright, so we got, this is like a... Ticket holders only. No ticket, no entry. I have no idea what I'm doing or what this even is. Select queue. Alright, ticket, please. Here's my ticket. Drag ticket to check. Yes, I think so. Return ticket to deny entry. Click to allow entry. There we go. Ticket, please. Sure. So I'm literally just sitting here talking. So, you gonna give me your ticket? Oh, here's his ticket. Golden ticket Monday. We're gonna allow him in. This is all that I'm doing? Seriously? Okay. No, I don't think I'm gonna let you in. Oh, you got a ticket. Alright, we're letting you in. So am I like in a race to let people in or something? Because I don't see why I wouldn't let people in. Oh no! I just blew it up. I think I let the wrong person in. I don't know what. European Citizens Relocation Block, Somerset, January 1st, 2018. So this is a year prior to. All right. Wow. So this is my cell block, I guess? My home? I don't know. There's a letter that just showed up. I can't interact with anything here. Euro Heritage Resident 112, Block 13, Flat 7. All right, let's open it. Department of Euro Aliens? Okay, so this is all broken. I guess this is like my tablet or something. Person of Euro Heritage, welcome to Relocation Block. So am I like trying to immigrate into another country? This is totally not what I thought this game was gonna be. Welcome to Relocation Block B. Your residence requested has been rejected. Find and close your transitional residence visa. To maintain transitional residence status, earn at least $2,500 by January 31st. So I have less than a month to earn $2,500. My designated job is a bouncer. My officer will contact me. He will arrange a site visit to help with my orientation and expulsion. Okay. That's my flat. That's all. Okay. There's my calendar. Officer is visiting on the 4th. Okay. Let's see if we can handle this. Notes. Turn on phone. Press the home button. Oh, wow. It's a pair, guys. Oh my gosh. This is some wicked graphics. Firewall. Tracking. Oh my gosh. Rev, thank you so much for that lurk. I appreciate it. Finalizing the setup here.
So what is this game?
This game,
what are you doing though?
I am apparently trying to get a visa or citizenship in another country. I don't know which other country. I think I'm in Europe, trying to go somewhere else. And in order to do so, I have to earn $2,500 by the end of this month.
Oh, wow.
And my job is a bouncer. News. Politics. The first leader, Simon Tavern, was hit back at critics. Despite residents' requests. That's kind of boring. What does perfect even mean? What? Is there even such a thing? How do I home? Oh, I got a text message from 222 Jup. Listen close, fresh meat. I'll be coming by on Thursday to explain a few things. You want to have started a job by then, or this will be a short friendship. Earn your keep, don't cause trouble, maybe we'll even let you stay. Maybe. Wow, damn. Let me enter code 1234. Did that work? Let's delete, enter. I didn't do anything. Alright, so how do I close this? I got another note. Contacts. Alright, home. There we go. Alright, so I guess I can't close this stuff out. I'm standing here. I'm standing. Open bouncer and take a job. The King's Head. Alright. Take job. I don't have any other options, so I have to take it. Man, my door will open if I am... I'm allowed to leave. So it shows how much money I make. Okay, this is gonna be... This is gonna suck. I have to actually make money. We all know that I'm terrible at this. Alright, so I'm a bouncer. Could you guys imagine me a bouncer at a bar? I'd let everybody in. You're the new bouncer, yeah? Cool, I'm Dave. Pleasure. Should be pretty quiet tonight. Curfew's keeping most of my regulars at home. Should find things pretty simple. Check IDs at the door, make sure everyone is over 18. So if it's January 2nd, 2018, so they have to be at least from 2000, today's date, in 2000 or earlier. Let 5 customers in and you get paid. Let in more, you could get a bonus. Got it? All right, so let everybody in. Some kind of disco dancing metal? Okay. Let's start. Let's start this job. Music tonight. at King's Head. ID, please. 87. Allow entry. Allow entry.
So what's the final goal of this? Do you have to make...
I have to make $2,500, but I think I'm only going to get $10 for this one. 82? Yep. Like, this is... 2,000? Oh, nope. Deny. We're shut. I hate you. ID, please. Allow. He wasn't over 18. I can't let those babies in, right? Ooh, raffle. Let him in. That's 7. I got over my, I don't know how many of a bonus I'm supposed to do. Like, I don't know what this is.
Papers, please, is that a game?
Yes, actually it is a game. I've heard of it. I've heard of Papers, Please. Is it fun, though? I never played it. I don't know if I'm, like, supposed to click on anything. I'm just looking at the actual date of their birthday. Just letting everybody in, if their birthday is allowed.
What happens if it's not and you let them in?
I don't know. Then I'd probably get in trouble. Look at the telephone box. There's someone smoking in the telephone box. So how much is this game right now, Vorty? Because this is kind of like a clicker, basically.
Is it? Oh, okay.
It looks like, at least. Hey, Pickle, what's going on?
Pickle, what's going on?
How are you doing? She got a belly hanging out.
This game is $11.99, normally $19.99. It's 40% off today.
Oh, I should be looking at the expiration date too, to make sure it's not expired. I didn't even think of that. Oops. I don't think any of them have been expired at school. Papers, Please, the Party House Edition. Exactly, Lord. See, I'm glad you understand. So, like, how do I know if I'm done or not? Do I just...
You rock that thing until the bar closes. Is there any kind of, like...
Closing time! That's it.
Is there any kind of fire code where you can't have too many people in there?
I don't know. You work in a border office checking IDs and allowing or denying entry into a country.
Oh, wow.
Interesting. So you're waiting for your next class? How is school going so far, Pickle?
Nice. Well, thanks for dropping by.
Here's your pay slip. Great start. I had... 0 incidents, it looks like? Warnings, fine. Wait, what? Oh, I had 0 incidents. 7 warnings, 8 fines, 15... Wait, what? What does that mean? So I made 32 pounds, that's it? It says 0, though. Passing all your class... Well, hey, that's always a good thing. Honestly, I feel sorry for you Euro folks. My plumber was a Polish chap. Good bloke, cheap too. I know, I'm from... Anyway, another job tomorrow if you're up for it. Look out for it in bouncer. Now scram, okay? Damn. If I only made $32, I'm supposed to make $2,500 by the end of this month? I don't think that's going to work. Time for bed.
You learned to cash money hustle then.
I know. I guess as I level up, because my bouncer level goes up.
Yeah.
Guess you're doing good? Yeah, I guess you're doing great. Let me see. Text.
Hey, nothing wrong with that.
Hey, your friendly neighborhood officer here started on bouncer yet? I'm tired of the way of regular honest folks. Job you Euros were born for, really. I'm coming for a visit tomorrow. Tidy up. I have to tidy up? How do I tidy up? I know, like, because this place is definitely not clean. Can I, like, click on random things? Calendar. King's Head wants me back. I'll keep working. Check bouncer. All right. skip work. I can skip work and just sleep in. Take the job. I gotta take the job. I don't have an option. Better paying jobs. That's kind of what I'm thinking, Amelia. This is actually a lot fun, more fun than I was thinking. Regular beats Dave Stobart. 362 days until something happens. Oh, so wait. You told me to scram yesterday. Now you're saying glad to have you around, friend? Look at us Brits and Euros working together in harmony. Makes you want to weep. But I'm... yeah, real unity. Right. Turns out we've got a problem with expired IDs. Keep them peeled. Keep them... my eyes? Not the IDs. Okay, I was going to say, does he want me to peel the IDs and see if they're real? Keep watching for the underage. So now I have to watch for expired IDs and underage. So I have to... the date is January 2nd, or no, January 3rd. And cheer up. Complete three jobs for me, and I'll even make you head bouncer. Head bouncer, because he's got so many other bouncers here, right, guys? It's not just the title, either. You get double pay and a few special benefits. Hell yeah! So, just like everywhere else? I guess, but why would you want to work elsewhere? Don't answer that. What does interact mean? Oh, that? Some kind of disco dancing metal. Alright, let's go ahead and start this, then. So, Pickle, what classes are you taking right now? Over 18, want 10 in. Alright. Give me your ID. Give me the cash. ID, please. February 2018. Yes, that's good. He's good. It expires soon. 2022? Yep, you're good, buddy. So I think it's basically gonna, each time it's gonna say only females now, only from certain areas. Yep, you're good. What are we at, 2, 3? Come on, we gotta step this up. 2000? Nope, you're not allowed. Denied. No way. Who are you? ID, please. I like pissing these people off. Hey, Shinigami, what's going on? Speech Cup 1 and 2 computer classes? Very nice. yes. Good. Yep, we're good. 21? How does someone have an ID that's good for 21 years? September 2021. Oh, never mind. It's 18. Man. That's true, but I don't know if they still do that. Halfway, keep it going. Yep, good to go. Yeah, and if you're from Arizona, they, your ID is good for 20 years. 40 years. Yeah, monthly meeting was yesterday, Shinigami. Sunday, the second Sunday of the month. Oh, I think he means in Discord. Because I was talking to him about it in Discord. 19, 2000, nope. Denied. Goodbye. This place sucks. You suck, boy. You're good. Yes. It's not expired for another 2 months. yep. We're good. Yep. But we're at 12? Give me that bonus. Give me that bonus. Let's see if I can double my numbers. Ah, okay. I see it.
Starting to make cash money now?
I don't know. Is there a homeless man? Where? Oh, there's a guy that says, wow, damn, look at that language over there.
That's because the UK. Nope. And they savages.
Not coming in, buddy. This can't be possible. Well, then how about you,
Did they just go to the end of the line? Nope, they leave. Okay. I was wondering if there's like, meh.
Nope, expired. Oh, I got 14 in.
I think personally, you just start letting everybody in.
How do you know if it's a fake ID? I don't know if it's a fake ID or not, but if the birthday isn't, if they're not old enough, and if the ID has expired or not, that's all I'm looking for. Not bad work out there. Have a drink on me. I didn't get a bonus. I was supposed to hit 15 or 20. Man, that's messed up. Oh, okay, so if I get 4, it's a warning. 5 is a fine, and 8 is a fail. Okay. So, man, I should just, like, pump them up. I could have up to 5 before I start getting fined. Man, that's easy. But I made 20 euros. That's not enough. All right. Wait, not allowed to serve anymore tonight? Never mind. What? Give me the drink. A few more good jobs, and I'll be looking at my new head doorman. I'm honored. Ubisoft, were you jealous of the homeless man's bench? It did look pretty comfy. Transaction pending. So now I got $52. Oh, is this my life now? All right. All right, we're gonna go to sleep. So I guess that means, uh-oh. Great. King's Head Dave here. So I can't hire you full-time, thanks gig economy. But check your head doorman status on Bouncer profile page. Double pay. Yes, you told me yesterday. Oh yeah, forgot. Me own head next. Oh, forget me own head next. Okay. So my parole officer or whatever is here. Looks like it. My, what a lovely crap hole you've got. Oh my gosh. Name's Interrogation Officer Jupp, but you can call me Malord if you like. Yeah, I'm good on that. It's my job to make sure you froggies and krauts stay nice and legal. Jeez. I have a feeling there's a bunch of, like, mean words being said here. Now listen close. This here place ain't free? Wait, what? They're gonna charge me for living in this asbestos-stuffed roof? Wow. Hand me your transitional resident visa. Come on, hurry up. Should be in your bag. My bag. Yeah, Amelia. 1 month. And on this, on the deportation list too, I see. I'll be back home in no time. 100 miles? Oi, none of that froggy lip. Now me, I'd have you packing already? But no, our special little flower can't just waltz off with dignity, can we? So fine, you scrounge up the 2.5 grand. Maybe we'll let you stay. So that's what I have to get. $2,500 by the end of this month. And I've got $52. Next month, we'll see. So as each month I got it, man. I guess it's for until the end of the year when I get deep, I can go back home, I guess. Strong and silent type, eh? Good. Hell, if things work out, I may have a job for you myself. Say, thank you, Officer Jupp. Raven, hey, what's going on? Thank you. See, Euro, I think this could be the start of a beautiful relationship. I'll add more King's Head jobs to Bouncer. They always need new meat. I'll be back in a week. Keep working, don't mess up. And remember, we're watching you. We're always watching. Now get to work. All right, fine. No jobs for today? Alright, so I guess I'm going to sleep. Froggles and krauts are derogatory terms for the French and Germans. Really? That's mean! They're talking about Brexit in here? But this was, I guess Brexit has been going on for a while, right? Calendar, a bunch of new things popping up on my list. King's Head. More jobs, must check my calendar. Jupp will visit again next week. Earn $2,500 by the end of the month. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. Take the job. You slept all day? Having a rough time lately. Raven, everything going okay? You can talk to me if you want. If you want to send me a DM, either Discord or Twitter or whatever. Bonus 2 is 30 people. Are you kidding me, Zalandros? I don't think I can get 30 people in there. How much is it worth my time though? 360 days until the New Year's Eve ball. All right, boss, what do we got now? Hey, been thinking about the head doorman role. Hard work and pays like crap, but want to make it worth your while. Can I give you first dibs on the lost and found? Maybe that old disco dancing mouth from the other night. There's a guy that's passed out here on the table, I just noticed. I'm forced to work here anyways. Encouraged. Strongly encouraged. And I'm basically paid nothing. Still better than something, right? And you're offering me a worthless disco dancing medal. See? Knew you was a clever one. Great. Look at it. Look, I get it. You need cash. Just keep the queue happy. You'll get a mega bonus. A mega bonus? I don't think so. Raven? I'm so sorry to hear that.
No, doggo. Fully down.
Check the queue camera. You'll see a smiley face if you're doing okay. Keep the queue moving. No one will leave. Oh, and avoid any incidents, obviously. Just start letting people in. You think so, Pickle? How mega is mega? Surprisingly underwhelming. Oh yeah, and one more thing. This bloke Ferris keeps trying to get in. So now I gotta look at the name. Now it can't be expired. They have to be underage or overage, and they can't be Ferris. Keep him away from punters. Ferris, yeah. Fancies himself king of the club scene. Little prick with a bag of... I don't want to see him in here. Got it? No excuses. Got it. You think so, Pickle? Should I just kind of like let people in constantly? There's going to be some sort of a... Oh, here we go. There's a face cam. Not in use. Actually, this game is kind of fun. At first, I was like, what the hell is this? But... Really? Yep, you're good. Oh, I didn't look at the name. I hope that wasn't Ferris. Come on. Make it quick. Make it snappy. 2014. All right. I need to look at the name. Miss White. Good to go. Come on, where's Ferris? I know he's going to try and sneak in. There's five. So you think I have to get up to 30 right now? Nope. Too young. What's with all the bellies hanging out? Like all these belly shirts and everything. Who's this guy? Hey. Back of the queue. You joking, mate? It's Ferris. Ferris. You can't kick me out. Me and Dave are like this. Ferris? Nope. Next in line, please. Please? Think again. Is he really trying to give me 50 bucks? Nah. I'm good. You know what? You what? This ain't over, pal. When I call Dave, you're finished. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble now. Uh-oh. I should have taken the money. $11? Yeah, I agree. $5, I'd totally buy this, but this is expired. I'm not gonna get my queue. We're full up. Okay. Better hurry it up. 2,000. Nope. Dude, no! You're too young, dude. Over 18s only. This ain't nothing. So I have to actually select the ID of the reason why they can't come in. All right. Yeah, I would totally pay $5 for this game. But this, I'm liking it. It's fun. You're good. Ooh, the chica with the belly shirt. Halfway, keep it going. Yep, you're good. Come on, quick. So Ferris took up all my time. And yes, we do have a giveaway going on, player guys, if you want to get in on that. Papers, please. That's exactly what it is, Thedos. And I'm enjoying it. Yeah, Titan, it is. And it's, from what I've heard, what Papers, Please is. Nope. Dude, they're all trying to pay me off. No, dude. You're under 18. Back of the line. Come on. Move it. I haven't even... I'm only at 12. I gotta get to 30. 2017 expired. Come on. Move. Man, I'd be making tons of money if I let people in. Last call, just get a few more in. I'm just gonna start letting them in. I'm just letting them in. Last person was underage, check age, I don't care. One warning, I don't care. I can have up to four without getting fined. I gotta get up to 30. Hurry up, quick, quick, quick. Gotta get that bonus of a whole extra dollar. They were underage. The slippery moral slope. I know, ruined. It's terrible, isn't it? That's okay. I can have up to four errors. And if I get a fifth one, then I get fined. So... oh, they were underage too. But I got 20 people in. In before her mistake cost money. I know. Hey, you know what? I'm paying attention. So we have a Beats Solo headset up for a giveaway. Clubbers let in. So I made 60 bucks. What? Dude, I made 60 bucks tonight. That was great. Thanks. Don't forget to check out my other jobs in Bouncer.
So it's like a job.
So I've got a total of, yeah, basically. It's like a mobile app that I click on.
That's ridiculous.
I'm at $162 right now. New head Bouncer. Texter. Forget me on head sometimes. Hey, it's King's Head Dave. Just heard you booted the ferret out on his ass. Good on you. Shouldn't do this, but here's a little bonus for keeping the cops away. Heh. You don't tell, I won't. Wait, what?
Kratos, you've played Paper Please as well?
Just heard you booted the
Raven,
ferret.
What's going on?
Ferret out of on his ass. Good on you. Shouldn't do this.
Let me go ahead and
here's
shout
a little
out Raven
bonus.
Because no one else did.
No one shouted her out? Man.
Borderlands 3. What?
That's what she has been playing. She hasn't streamed in a while, though, so.
Who you maining on Borderlands 3?
What? Papers, Please, or this game here? Thedos?
Papers,
yeah, we
please.
Don't. Oh, probably.
Yeah. No, giveaways are on player right now.
Yeah. I heard some good stuff about Papers, Please. Ooh, who's this chica coming to my door? She got that sexy off the shoulders look kind of thing going. Fiklav? Ah, no. New neighbor? Shh. Third in as many months. Hello? Yes. Manners. Mylarna?
Thedos, have a great day at work.
Yeah, Thedos, thank you so much for hanging out. I appreciate it. We'll see you a little bit later. No, no, no. Don't need to know your name. You last a week here. Maybe I learned your name. So, you seen my Fiklav? This tall, often drunk? Oh, do not have sympathy. What is polite phrase in this language? Bit of a dang! Just send home if you see yes. Not big talker, are we? Welcome to block 13 of tetanus jabs or tetanus, your choice. Man. So now we gotta look out for Fiklav as well. I got a new job, it looks like, coming up. Alright, so today's job, profile, upgrade, clicker, guest list, it's clicker.
So is this major clicker game?
I have no idea, really. I mean, kind of. Let's do it. Since I have no option, this is the only job I've got, so. King's Head. January 7th, 358 days till the New Year's Eve ball. 20 is a pass. I know, Zalandros. Is Dirt Rally, Two Point Hospital, or Street Fighter V Steam Keys? Yes, they are Steam Keys.
Yes, and we'll have more up there.
They're all for PC, sadly. Amelia.
And also, there is a pair of Beats Solo 2s up there as well.
Really?
Yeah, shouldn't have got me.
Do you like that? Brings out all the fakers. Fakers? Fake IDs. Watch for them. Black and white flags. No stamp on the ID.
Well, the Street Fighter V one, someone else came in and gave us one as well. We gave the one that you gave us away that day.
And all the rest, underage expired. Of course, this job's not going to get any easier. There's an upside. The more jobs you complete for any venue, well, the harder they get. That's a good thing? Well, it means they get paid more. So there's that. Not paid as little, anyway. Alright.
Yeah, exactly.
Exactly, shouldn't have got me. Hey, Zeliquin, how you doing? You're not seeing the headset? It shouldn't have ended. It's supposed to be there till the end of close to the end of this month.
It goes until our partner anniversary, basically. It's there.
Ah, black and white. You're fake. Fog's all wrong on this ID. I'm going home. We're good. You're good. Come on in, buddy. You're good. Come on, quicker! With your big old coat. You're good. Last person with an ID with no hologram. Check. Wait, I didn't. What's the. Oh, this is the hologram right here. Okay. Oh, that's the hologram right there. Alright, you're good.
It doesn't show it on the current giveaways. What the hell?
That's weird. That's very weird. We'll have to look into that, Amelia. 19 days left? Isn't there a thing for the headset? Like an actual link for it?
I have it right here. Hold on. I got a link for you right here.
Screw you! This guy's mad at me because he got an expired license.
I don't use Gleam. I don't like the interface of Gleam. I don't like how it's set up. And we have a...
This one's better than Gleam.
Grandfathered in business account on...
Player,
and so they've given us extra stuff. Like, Gleam was made just for internet giveaways, period. Player was actually made with streamers in mind.
Oh, I just let in a fake one? Oh, the one guy that had the hologram.
Yeah, because we supported Player when they first launched and everything, so they upgraded us to a business account.
I mean, we don't get any payments or anything from it.
No, but we just get the extra benefits of having that.
Yeah, so. So I got. Let's see here.
I just put it in chat.
Expired. This place sucks.
Yeah, I don't know why that happened.
That's really weird.
That's odd.
Almost there. I have to get up to 25. We can do this, guys. Come on, we got this. Last call. I can still get a few more in. Oh, come on.
It might only prioritize like 3 visible ones. I don't know.
I need 5 more. Come on, do we have time? 4 more. I want that bonus, that fat bonus. One more. Bam. Man, I got it. Just seeing what happened? Yeah, that's weird, Amelia. I don't know why I did that from that link. It should have done that. We'll have to look into it. Thank you, though, Amelia. Appreciate it. I only had 2 incidents. All right. There we go. Yeah, so Gleam is... We used to use Gleam to start out, but... No, we did a couple of times. Players seem to be a lot better. easier for us to use and everything too. Oi, oi, you crushed it tonight.
Plus, I like the player interface where it lets you guys see other giveaways that are running on there as well. So,
$50. Bam! I reached up to level 2. Bouncer level 2. I'm at $346 now. Bam, guys. Check that out. Got 120 plus 3 times 3. Or, oh, plus 3 euros. Okay. I'm going to tear this game up. Transaction pending. How much money do I have now? So, I'm almost at... Texter. Ooh, Bouncer. Bouncer automated message follows. You reached Bouncer level 2 and unlocked. Enjoy free rust-free clicking. Congratulations. Check Bouncer upgrade page for more. Okay, so let's go home. Let's go to Bouncer. Upgrade. Clicker. Oh, I can upgrade. Rust-free clicker. Version 2. Or upgrade my guest list. Which should I upgrade, guys? I think I might have already upgraded. Oh, I already did upgrade, I think. Oxide Orange Design Clicker 3. 1/5 of the way? Really, Zalandros?
1/5 of the way what?
Am I almost done with this game already? Today, no jobs. All right, we gotta sleep. Man, that is so loud. Like, I'm not even wearing it, and it's like, you have it really loud in your ears. I don't know how you can even manage
it's
that.
It's the way the sound hits on it.
He's deaf. No, with the, oh, the month? Crap. Well, I guess technically I'm only, oh, I got a letter. We just got a letter. Yeah. Oh, yes. Job announcements. Club Neo, the hottest club in town. Understand guest list? Apply via Bouncer. No AC or running water. Mmm, that sounds promising. Do we want to do King's Head or do we want to try Club Neo? Ooh. So this is a level 2. I'll probably get more, but this says 10 pounds versus the 346. Which do I do, guys? What do you think? You know what? Don't math me.
Why not?
Don't math me. He says, because I got math titties. Which one should I do? Club Neo or King's Head, guys? Let's try Club Neo. 4 is a warning, so I can let in 5. Same as 25. Job of the future. Oh, that's the only one that I can complete. I can't complete the other one. Well, dang it. I guess so. That's the funny thing, Raven. All right, let's try this. Hey, Steve, good morning. How are you doing? Good morning. Although it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. January 8th. All right. Talk to the boss. Whoa. This better not be my list of people I cannot let in. You're that Euro from the King's Head, ain't ya? I'm from... whatever. Don't plan on sleeping through this job like Dave's gaff. We're only after the best clientele here. No riff. Definitely no raff. We have a guest list. So anyone on the guest list. Okay. Just let them in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So there's 10 on this guest list. But. Damn. Apply all the usual rules. Okay. Regular folks queue on the left, right? No guests on the right. Another simple one. I should speak slower. Their name isn't down. They aren't. Coming in. Comprehendes you? Comprehendes.
Is that what it said?
Yes. Hit the guest list target. So here's surprisingly a small mega bonus. The thing is, how is it that I could get 25 people in? I can't even get 15 in if there's only 10 people on the damn list. Someone's got their big bouncer panties in a twist. Still get ready to work. Two cues is, well, double the cues. Keep both of them happy or they'll start leaving. And that's bad. Well done. What's this over here? Oh, I'm doing great. Thanks so much for hanging out here, Steve. All right. I don't even know what that was. I didn't get a chance to read it. Normal guests as well? Well, it says if their name isn't on the list, then I can't let them in. Want 15 in tonight? Liam Daly. Well, he's good to go, I guess. Oh, this is the special cue, I think, over here. ID, please. Here's my ID. Come on. Where's your ID, Chief? Okay. He didn't want to give me his ID. January? Nope. You're an idiot. Last person should have been allowed entry. What? Her birthday was 2020. Or 2020, yeah. Where's his name? Like, I don't see. Oh, there we go. Mario Delahoyt. You can come in. ID, please.
Oh, she's just playing this game. I actually did a game just prior
Sam
to this.
Sam Foxen.
How you doing today?
You're in. Simon Saucer.
We ended a bit early yesterday. This is our day off, but we didn't get to do our normal stream, so just did a pop-up thing this morning.
Tony Brooks, you're not on the list. Come on, quick.
Whoa, dog.
Jeez, doggo.
Holy
come
hell.
On, Vorty, come on.
Okay.
Oh, so this thing, if I mess it up by not letting someone in that should have been let in, then I mess up. Oh, hold on.
Barely hear Vorty. Is he in a tunnel? No, it's because I am using her microphone right now, and it is tooled to her voice. Can you hear me better now? I'm Twyla today.
You need to shush your face.
I have very high tones when I talk.
May, you're good.
Homeless, what's going on? How you doing today?
All right, let's come over here and let these people in. I got a few left.
It's the ghost of Vorty Pass. Dog's freaking out right now. He's looking
Lucille,
at me like I'm an idiot.
Sharpwit, let her in. Oh, I got less than an hour. Come on, quick, I gotta let my people in. Jake, Jakester.
No, you gotta look to your left. Look at the dog because he's freaking out. Watch. Watch his face real
Dean
quick.
Dean Chivo.
The dog's gonna freak out when I make noises.
Stop
like
it!
Because he has no clue what's going on.
Lucinda, you're in. There's my cue. I hit my quota. Come on. Denise Dorking. Her name is actually Denise Dorking. All right, come over here quick. Quick, yeah. Quick.
Can you guys
quick.
See the dog tail behind her? He just. Standing wagging
yep,
his tail
good.
Staring at me completely confused right now.
Come on. I gotta let in two more people. I got 12 minutes.
Oh, I figured out the problem. Is this better on me talking into the mic? Because I know exactly what it is. It's because she has her mic angled down because she's a foot shorter than me.
Yep.
So I'm slumped in the chair. I think you guys can hear me better now.
Oh, closed. I got 21. Barely. I'm short. What can I say? Can't help it.
Where's his chain so I can put him?
Right there by the door. Should be. So I hit my first bonus. I didn't get the second bonus. I call that more than acceptable. Here's your pay. Get yourself better clogs before you come back. What? Oh, what? I got $100 for the guest list, guys. Check that out. No work tonight or tomorrow. Ooh, nice. Homeless? I'm supposed to have tonight off, but I think I want to stream. What? Clogs? Right, clogs, clothes style? No. My sis Lucille's with Shonky Tonk. She'll give you a buzz. I don't want to go shopping for clothes. My clothes are fine. Don't you like my sexy t-shirt and jorts?
The dog just fell off the porch. He was busy watching what was going on.
Poor baby.
Guys, the dog went to run outside and he was looking at other people. And wasn't paying attention to where he was walking and missed the first step and just tumbled down the porch.
Little birdie told me someone needs help. Don't worry, pet. Help is coming and it takes all major credit cards. What? No. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to go shopping. My clothes are not fine. Man, my clothes are sexy. It's Marlana Belkov, still on rampage. People say he at... Oh, geez. People say he at Neo. Always Neo now. Please look for out for safety. Yes, must not get drunk again. Not until... Ah, but that is not your worry. Okay. Whatever. Oh, I could do both of them. Ooh. They're both level 2 now, though. Let's see what we got here. Alright, let's go back to home and check out Bouncer. Do I want... Club Neo, or do I want King's Head? I think Club Neo will end up making me more money overall. But that one, yeah, let's try this one. It's the same difficulty. Oh, I can only get 3 warnings. Here, I can get... Oh, what? I fail it if I get 3? Oh, this is messed up. I can't just let people in anymore. Alright, I can... Let's do this one. Dogs do that shit all the time, too worried about the other stuff. I know! Homeless is terrible. Movie, show recommendations. You need something to watch tonight? So do you have, like, Netflix or something?
Yeah, like, what things do you have to watch?
Or do you want to go out and see a movie in the theater, or what's up?
Do you have Prime?
I don't think she's got Prime. To work. Guest list again tonight. Hope you're ready for a big one. Keep a special eye out for the Chobby family. Well, they're like, half of it is the Chobby family. Don't smirk. Nothing more dangerous than an angry Chobby. Anyway, everyone has to be on the list or they're walking home. Okay. I have to let 10 in. 25 for the... Okay, this is going to be a little tough. Netflix and Amazon Prime? Did you not link your Amazon Prime with your Twitch Prime, Raven? Want 10 in tonight? Come on, let's do this. Quick, give me that ID.
So, is that show out yet? The Hunters?
Yes. No, not yet. It comes out in a couple months.
You've got Doctor Who. You've got... Oh, let me look up the list. How do I minimize your game on this screen?
Windows button. Chibi Chobby. You are allowed in. Who are you? Domo Chobby. Alright, you are allowed in. Go over here and check this these guys out here. Quick, quick, quick. I don't have much time. You're good. One more over here and then I'll get that guy over there. Had a photo that didn't match. You know what? Shush.
Okay, I'm looking up a list of shows on Amazon Prime.
Oh, the photo is has to match their actual picture here. Man, they're getting, like, way too much stuff. Can I help you? Neighbor, it's me. Your neighborhood? Nope. My wife. CRD.
What's Morty doing while hiding? I'm trying to find Raven some shows on Amazon to watch.
Should I let him in?
I'm checking it out right now.
I'll let him in. Why not? You can go in. Come on over here. Quick, get these guys in. Quick, quick. Louie Chobster. Laurie Chobster. Yep, go ahead. Quick, quick, come on. Man, this game is getting like high-paced. Dan Chabi, you're in.
And Raven, what kind of shows do you like?
Donovan.
And plus, Equestrian, I played the last game, so she's just playing this one right here.
Oh, thank you so much for that follow, Mike. Welcome in. Give it back. That's fake. Come on over here, quick. Gotta get these guys in here. These guys are the VIPs. Mike Chebster. Come on. Why you gotta be so slow? Give me your ID. Let's go. Chebby. Gotcha. Come on. Why are you so slow? Toddy? Teto Chobby. Gotcha. You're done. Quick. ID, please. Genius Ross.
So I'm looking up the most watched shows on Prime in November. Homecoming. Daddy's Home 2.
Jake Grant.
Tom Clancy's Jack Ryan. If you were a fan of The Office, very serious role for you there.
Perhaps my friend can persuade you. Not guest list. Nope. Step away, please.
You got Kung Fu Panda, The Paws of Destiny.
The Paws of Destiny. Maisie Chobster. Gotcha. There's my bonus one. But it's already 2,300. Lena Chobby. All right. So I can see if I can get 10 more in. I don't know if I can do it. Quick. These people aren't happy either. You're good to go. Come on. You're good to go. I got 30 seconds. Come on. Quick. See if I can get 5 more in. Oh my gosh. And thank you, Drums, so much for that host. How are you doing? Welcome in. Come on. 5 more. Yep, you're good.
American Crime Story on Netflix.
An expired ID. Oops.
American Horror Story. Which game was the last one? What was the name of the last game?
What am I up to? Hold on a second.
Hold on.
I'm going to get fined.
We got you.
Hold on. I'm about to get fined. 2 more. Damn it. I had 2 more.
Ooh, here you go. Bates Motel.
Damn it.
You don't like
I heard
horror, though,
Bates
dude.
Motel is good. Jim is undercover agent. Oh, really? Oops. Surprise! Excellent work, Hero. Surprisingly so. Thanks. But you're looking for a head doorman, yes? 3 good jobs, and we'll talk about it. So the guest list—that's what gets me that $100 right there. That's very helpful. So I got $40 for... Man, I'm so mad. I was off by 2. I'll put all of them on the list. Yeah, exactly, Raven.
Oh, here you go. I got one for you. Created... And I'm not going to tell you the name yet.
Yeah, Raven, you should.
Created by Seth Meyers, Fred Armisen, and Bill Hader. This IFC hit parodies some of the most famous documentaries of all time. Now on the network for its 3rd season, Netflix is the place to catch up on the first 2, including hysterical spoofs of Grey's Gardens, The War Room, Stop Making Sense, and Jiro Dream of Sushi. It's called Documentary Now. So there you go. It's a parody comedy show making fun of documentaries. And if you do watch it, let me know how it is.
Is this the... Who's this?
What was the name of the last game? Now that you got a second...
Amberland? Legends of Amberland?
That's it. Legends of Amberland.
Or if you're Vorty, it's Legends of Amaranth.
I did not say Amaranth.
Ask straight. He heard it too.
You'll watch that tonight? Yeah.
Shonky Tonk Calling. Everything you need at prices you can almost afford. I'm not interested. Oh dear. Too bad for you. You have no choice. I have to install the app on your phone. It's the law. What?
Who is Jessica Barden? I know that name.
Not me. If you're not spending, how do we know you're fitting in? It's really not needed. Oh, shush. It's no trouble. There we go. All ready to be a good British consumer. Why not try it now? Buy yourself something nice. Hopefully, it won't clash too much with that outfit. Every Wednesday, I'll pop by to see keep you updated of new stock. Every Wednesday, great. Lucille will visit Wednesday, so I have to buy stuff? What? Flat. Phone skins? Phone skins. $250? What? Dude, heck no. I'm not spending my money on that. Texter. Jump. Started. Here we go.
I'm still looking through the shows here.
Job here. You Euros were born for, really. Okay, here we go. I'm coming
Raven,
to visit tomorrow.
Why don't I just give you the list?
All seems to be going well. I'm going to drop by. Congratulate you in person. All right. Calendar. So now I got Lucille on my calendar. Man, this is getting pretty crazy now. There's so much stuff to this. That works too? Yeah, you'll like that. I'm not skipping work. What am I up to for my total cash? I'm at almost $1,000, guys. I'm almost halfway there. What's the date? Does anyone know what the date is? No. I'm almost leveled up too. Really? That's exactly what I'm wearing right now. Just my standard issue Euro clothes. Okay. Stuff. Bouncer official. A coffee pot? Oh, I could buy $1,500 for a coffee pot? Holy crap. $500 for a basic click to get a minor speed boost for one job. Oh! I can buy drugs. It's a coffee pot, but it gives me a speed boost for one job.
Yeah, I caught you on that.
This is so messed up. Now I know why. Okay. So then what's this one then? Decent speed boost for just one job? Minor. Okay. Man. How about posters? $50? I could put a poster in my house for $50. Gotta get closer to getting my actual stuff. I guess I will take this job. Since that's all I can do. That's all I can do. King's Head, Bampton. So it's January 10th already. And I have to make $2,500 by the end of this month. Alright. Hey, hey, look. No mistakes tonight. Licensing boards on my ass, ready to shut us down. No mistakes at all? Okay, maybe one mistake. You're not serious. Okay, two mistakes. After that, though, we're screwed. This is your fifth job for me. While every job we get will get tougher, you will earn more cash. So you keep saying, I remember this from the other night. Oi, oi. Watch the lip, Euro. Also, did you know, if you mess up, no pay, you'll be executed at dawn. Are you kidding me? Social credit will go down. Well, Doggo's here.
Dog's knocking, by the way.
Got your attention,
on the
though.
Door.
You hear Doggo knocking at the door? Dad, I want in. Time to let me in. Alright, so I can only have two mistakes. 20 in. No guest list, it looks like, though. So that makes it a little bit easier. I am getting captivated by a clicker. I like clickers. 93. We're good. Come on. Quicker. Let's go. That looks like you. You're good. There's a man on the bench there. We're good. There's lots of little things to check each time. I have to let 20 in. I swear my time is going lower and lower each time. Escape is a pain. Oh, no hologram. Nice try, lady. Yeah, you think so? Next. Come back later? Yeah, whatever. Nice try. They're trying to bribe me. Which I can if it's been... Last person's photo didn't match. Oh, come on! His matches. February. Yes. I can't make... I can only make one more mistake. This is not cool, guys. I guess that's him, right? I have to match the pictures with their face over here, too. It's not easy. And check the dates and that they got the holograms and the flags and the everything. Love the reference. You're still not checking carefully. Wages docked? What? What was that last one? Oh, man. This sucks. I can't let any more in. I can't let any more fake ones in. That's her face. It should be all good. I don't know why it's not working. I don't know how I missed those two. I'm mad. Fake. Get out of here. Looks crap anyways. Your face is crap. That's you. It expires next year. You're good. Yep, you're good. Three more. He's gonna dock my wages. This is not even cool. I need two more. One more. Come on. There's no way I can get to 25. One. Last person's photo didn't match? Oh, come on. I let 20. I almost got 22. Damn it. I'm gonna get docked. That stinks. And Blaine, how you doing? He better not take a whole bunch of money. Told you no mistakes. Maybe we should try the execution thing after all. Man, took $50 from me? I made $0? Oh, nuh-uh. You suck. This is not cool. I can't believe I failed that. That was my first failed job. Failed job minus 20? Man. All right, let's try this again. Not even that cold outside. It's kind of nice out. Give me that letter. What the hell? I don't understand what this says. Help? Oh, hey! It's, the neighbor. This is saying, it's a letter from my neighbor that she was telling me not to let her husband come in and drink, and I let him in anyways.
Oh, so she's mad now?
No, she says, help, Viklav. She's trying to tell me that she needs help. Oh. Secret puzzle will self-destruct overnight. Read, solve before job, bed. English stands. Okay, so, calendar, letters, notes. So how do I, what do I do about it, though? I know what it means, but I don't know what to do about it.
So you have to move the letters around to spell something?
No.
No?
It's this. This is exactly what it is. H-E-L-P. Help Viklav.
Oh, okay. You have to click the letters in order.
H E L P.
Nope.
Okay. Club Neo. Yeah, it's saying help Viklav and welcome back Helix. How you doing? 2 warnings, 4 is a fine, 8 is a fail. Still doing amazing. Glad to hear it. Very glad to hear it. There's like rats and stuff running around the floor in my house. It's disgusting. January 11th. All right, let's try this. Any idea, Vorty, when you want to try multiplayer TFH? Team... What's TFH? Oh, them's fighting herds? You better be nice to me today. Old doorman just quit and here's... You'd be not utterly useless.
Hit me up on Discord Wednesday, because she's going to be streaming that evening. And we can pop in Discord and play. Before she goes live.
15 in tonight? That's a pretty slow bar, though, if they only want 15 people in the bar. Just saying. We're going to you first, lady. Gotta get them IDs. Leah flushed. Leah. Oh my gosh, we got 2... Oh, no, no, no! Don't go away! She was on my list! Damn it. Can I just restart this day? Lydia... There we go. Alright. Man, waiting for class sucks. I'm sorry, Pickle.
How long do you have till class?
Mason Pearson. Mason. Viklov.
2 pages on the guest list. Oh, there's 2 pages on the guest list. Everybody's telling you.
I know, I did. I got it. So do I take him? Enjoy your dancing, I guess? I mean... Oscar Berry. You are in. Come on, quick. We're only at 4.
I mean, we're just kind of doing random today, so it's not
Rich
like...
Gibson.
Huge compelling stuff today.
We're just having fun. It's like our day off, kind of, so we're just playing some offline games and...
Cold chilling with everyone.
Relaxing, enjoying. Teddy Armstrong. You're good. Come on, step it up. Let's go. Hustle, hustle. Give me that ID. Freddie Hamilton. You're good. No hologram. Get out of here. We're full up. I can't miss anymore. Come on, quick. Walk faster. Harrison Fisher. You're good. How about you, buddy? Quick, quick. Dino Docker. Dino Docker. You're good. Come on, person. Step it up here. I don't got all day. Pump C barrel. All right. She already handed me her ID. Jane Thompson, I saw that one on here. You're good. Edward McDonaldson. Edward.
You just think, guys, you get to watch me get completely sweaty a little later on a sweet, sweet game. If we run long.
Looks crap anyway. Come on, you're wasting my time here, person. Diane Stalker. You're good. Good in. Hustle. Hustle. Those people are not very happy over there. Sam Smith. need two more, and I have 30 seconds. Ah! Lucy McDonald, you on here? I don't see you on my list. Sorry. Yeah, so hurry up and go home. Get off my list. Those people are mad at me over there. I completely failed. Sebastian. Nope, I failed this one. Man, this one's hard. I failed that one. Man, that gets hard really, really quick. You got still half an hour left? If you have Vorty and Twilight to get rid of that... Wait, what do you mean, Helix? Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, Pickle, you can hang out with us. We'll entertain you. I didn't get paid. A cardboard cutout of you could do better. You know what? Well, I got $100 for the guest list, so I guess that's not bad. But I still failed. Man, this stinks. That stinks. Maybe I'll make one. Sorry. No reason. None of that concerns you anyways. Well, you know what? I couldn't not let him in. Oh, I was at 99. Now I'm at 79. That stinks. You know, that's kind of what I'm thinking, Shiro. Uh-oh. The guy's back. Hold on, let's check my texter. Doug, please. I can't keep doing this. How was I meant to... Oh, this thing keeps, like, scrolling too fast. Don't worry. Hold on. I can't keep doing this. How was I meant to know Presco was Italian? Come on. Enough's enough. What? Oh, crap. Sorry, 112. Not for you, pet. See you Wednesday with some shonky-tonk savings. Okay. Lucille is upset with Doug from Neo? Like, I don't care. There's so much, like, drama with this thing. Hold on. Club Neo.
Oh, it's okay. Like actual bar drama?
Yeah. Like, I'm not allowed to let people in because the husband's mad at the wife and... Or the wife is mad at my husband.
What's that got to do with you?
Yeah, exactly. I'm letting them in. It's another person. They're going to pay me. I'm good.
Ah, 112. What's going on?
Well, haven't we been a busy little Euro? Yes. Good. Here's your reward. Call it Bill R? What's Bill R? See, legally we can't hit you for rent until you have a regular income. Compassionate bloody society. Only, see, you just proved you've got an income stream. Okay. You absolute croissant. This game seems, like, super racist. I'm not sure how I feel about it. So now we get to pay rent and other bills almost like a real citizen. Great. Shut it. I'll add your rent to this hovel. For this hovel to bill. It better not be. Don't pay a bill on time. Your social credit score will drop. Oh, good lord. It means I get to nick you. And make this big smiley face. It's not just unpaid bills. Skipping work, failing jobs, drugs, bribes. It all eats into your social credit score. Keep that in mind when you're about to pull a sickie. Now back to the grind, my little waffle snort. Damn! He just called me a waffle snorter. Like, what the hell? Shiro, come on. These guys are being not nice to me. I got biller now. I owe $350. Can I pay it? Citizen relocation block, flat 7 weekly rent. Dude, that's so messed up. Now I only have 600 and something bucks. Pay rent before due. Do not reply to this message. Nobody cares what you think. This game is so, like... What the... Ooh, we're going back to King's Head. Maybe. Alright, let's see what this is. Yeah, I know. That's kind of what I'm wondering, Shiro. Yeah, that's like all about the assholes. I mean, geez. So what if I let an underager two in? Come on. Double pay for you, my friend. Ooh. I'll take that double pay. Thank you very much. I have to let in 17. 19 for bonus, 25 for double bonus. Alright. want 17 in tonight. Okay, so no guest list, so we're good. All right, Brutal. I'm going to try and be like Brutal. We're good. There's one. You're underage. You're too tiny. Not even going to happen. She's like super short. Yes, but over 18s only. Right, right. See, here's a mistake on my ID. The old bouncer knew all about it. Let me see. Yep. Nice try. Don't tell anyone. $35? Get the hell out of here. I can only let in two failures. I'm not doing it for $25. And that doesn't stop the timer either when she's sitting there talking to me. Wasting my dang time. Nope. Get in. Get in. We're at 3. All right. Summer, gotcha. There is so many things to do with this. So many things to check. It's crazy. Yep, you're good. You're good. We're halfway there almost. Had an expired ID. Oh my gosh, come on now.
Realistic, too many assholes? Yeah.
You're good.
I don't know if it's too realistic though. Did anyone?
It did match the photo.
Did anyone poop on the side of the toilet seat yet? That'd be the only way it'd be realistic. That seems like every bar, right?
Wages are docking my wages. Get the hell out of here. This is hard. This game is getting hard. Come on, look, I'm super focused on this. July, that's good. You're good. You're good. Guy with the purple hat. Yep, you're good. I don't have much time left. I got like an hour and 15
really
minutes
called
left.
A waffle snorter?
That's what he called me. April. Because we're still in January, so we're good. I got my minimum. On four more. Can I do it? I got 40 seconds. Three more. Last person's photo. Oh, come on. Closing early. What? Closing early.
See, I told you someone was going to poop on the side of the toilet. OSHA came in and said, nope, not happening.
Well, it failed the mission basically because I let in three fakes. What a mess. Just go before you break anything else. See you later. I got $120. Did he dock me anything? He docked me $60. So, wait a minute. Why does that mean zero? Oh, because I failed it. Really? Do not. Don't. That means I failed two in a row. This is gonna suck. This game is getting hard. Where's the easy mode on this? No. Oh, hell no. You gonna try and get me triggered? I'm not okay with it. Who is this guy?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Hey, guys, I'm Twyla.
Hi, guys, I'm Vorticos Light 75.
I gotta go drop off some timber.
My favorite flesh wall? Ferris. The one and only. Now listen, next week it's festival time. You know what that means? Rain? Reggae, you know what that means? Funky beats? Cheeseheads and lots of them. Okay, so we got people from Wisconsin coming? Oh man, so square. So, how cute.
You idiot.
You know that, Shiro? Take a cheesers, a gift from me? No, don't try them. Think of it as a bonus. If you spot any cheeseheads, sell them some cheesers on the side and tell them to shop Ferris.
Raven, do you know what I was referring to?
Calm your tits, Mother Teresa. He just said, calm your tits, Mother Teresa. Because he wants me to deal drugs for him. How can I put this? You really think you can afford not to? You think Jupp is just going to stand back and let you pay your way legally? Please, you want to stay? You got to be smart. Use your noggin. Raven, or not. Flush him for all I care.
Raven, that link is for you.
But if you want to be clever... What is that link? Oh, yeah.
Let's drop off some timber.
Check out the special tab in shop. Lots more where those came from, you dig? Dude, he wants me to take these drugs. No, take it back. Take it back. So, that means I'm gonna have to... Oh, damn it. Special. If I get caught with these, I'm gonna get in big trouble. Alright, news. Crime. Old Bailey rang with cheers today as Finn Daly was declared innocent. Okay, congratulations, I don't care. So, I've got Club Neo 1, 2, and 3. Active and completed. Oh, okay. This is a new one. Club Neo 4. I failed one at Club Neo. Take the job. Do I put it in my bag? I guess. I'm gonna get busted with these drugs.
So, Raven, you saw the video I sent you? The hell did I just watch?
Yeah, exactly.
The movie House Bunny.
That movie's ridiculous. Drop off some timber.
It's dating advice. Yeah. I've got to go
do something mysterious. Drop off some timber. Just a few more between you and that head doorman position. All right. You know what? Another two-page... Damn it. This guest list stuff is pretty messed up. Want 17 in tonight, and I can only have 3 warnings. All right. ID, please. Let's do this. I need more time. All right, you can come in. ID, please. Who are you? Olson Wendy. All right, you're good. You're good. Amelia Johnson. I don't see the name. Do you know who I am? Not on my list. Whoever you are. Chris Willock. Chris. Ooh, almost did not let you in. I have to deal with him. Come on, evening, Vilkov. Neighbor, you will let in neighbor tonight, yes? To watch dancers, remember the old days? You'll stay sober, cross heart. Show me your ID. I don't know, I guess, why not? Enjoy your dancing. Jack Williamson. Jack. I don't see you. Not on my list, bud. I hate you. So much hate for the bouncer. Damn. Sarah Wang. Gotcha. Come on, lady, hurry up. You're wasting my time. It's already 21:41. Lauren. Lauren Wright, you're good. All right. Next. Don't want these people getting sad. Yep, you're good. We need 17. Running out of time. You're good. One more and then I'll go back over to the other guys. Yep, you're good. So Nika Smith. Good. Get in there. Fortune Thomas. Good. Get in there. Kev Sturge. Ross Masterson. Get in there. All right. Andy, get in there. All right, come back over here. Quick, quick, quick. How do I know if they want drugs? Oh, wait. This is September 14. It's expired. How do I know if they want drugs or not? Hans Smith. Come on, quickly, quickly. Run, wasting my time, let's go. Kevin Bow. Plums Stafford. Quick, 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 I'm just gonna start letting people in. Ew, it's Twyla? What the hell, what are you talking about, Nindragon? Get the hell out of here. Come on, quick.
Nindragon is waiting patiently for
me to let you play games.
Apex.
So how long is the playthrough of this game? Because a couple of you guys said you played it.
I think you have to go for a full year.
Where are
I had
you
22.
At right now?
Oh, I got the bonus.
How far are you now?
I have no idea.
So does it scale harder as you go?
Oh, it's getting harder. Because there's like five or six things that I got to check on each ID. I got to check the flag. I got to check the hologram. I got to check the name. I got to check the picture on it. I have to check the birthday and I have to check the expiration date. That's seven things. Saf, hey, what's going on? Yeah, yeah. You did fine. You want a cookie? You better give me the money, boy. Yeah, that's right. Better level me up. I'm level 3 bouncer now. That was zero incidents, punk. I know, Saf. I want a cookie. You can't have a cookie. This here is my cookie. No cookies for you. Be seeing you. You know what? Screw you. He just said no cookie for you, Nindragon. I'm pissed. I don't have cookies. I'm back up to $800 now. Damn, this sucks. New head bouncer, Club Neo. Bam. Check me out. Bouncer automated message follows. You reach level 3 and unlocked clicker version 3. Click with confidence, an orange icon color. Upgrade page for more. All right. Clicker. Here's bouncer, my upgrade. Clicker. Ooh, I got this clicker version 3. Working from home. Totally sounds legit, Nindragon. How can I get the other things to upgrade? Like this guest list. I want this guest list to upgrade. Because it looks like crap. Just saying. Scan and ban? Oh, I want that. How can I level up my scan and ban? Bouncer's default scan and ban? That's what I want. What level do I have to get for that? Because that's amazing. Burnout from work. You don't even care. I can imagine that's what happens. When do you get your next, vacation time from work, Nindragon? Questioning who would pay for rent. And the thing is, it looks like I have to pay, like, I think it was $600 a week? I can't even afford that. Terror alert. European extremists are at large in my area. Be vigilant. Report any suspicious activity to the authorities. Silence is sedition. What? I don't know how to actually meet Viklov and tell my Larna. Alright guys, let's do this. We got the King's Head again. Bam. Let's go do this job. Walls are Swiss cheese. Basically, Shiro, and not only that, there's like little pets running around and I don't mean ones that I want. Can we report Ferris. I would love to, Amelia, but I don't know how to.
You guys might hear Helix and Nindragon as we're setting up for next game, because we are in the Discord chat. We're going to get super sweaty after this, just so you guys know.
Super sweaty. Ooh, look at my fancy clicker. Can I just double pay for you, my friend?
I might have to put a headband on. What do you mean you're not? Nindragon, you're the one
He's
that's going
to
be doing the carrying. Oh, you're not. That's right. You're working. Suck it, nerd.
Brutal, thank you so much for that host. How you doing?
Yes, Brutal, thank you for that.
All right. You're good. Next. Come on. Step it up. 82. Yeah. Oh, no, there was no hologram. Damn it. Damn it. I saw it right as I got out of the way. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Play some music on your guitar. Nice. I didn't know you could play. That photo didn't match. The one had a ponytail. Certainly not checking carefully. Wages are docked. Screw you. Ponytail? Yeah, you're good.
It's fine. Nindragon, if you can, just drop in that Discord chat there if you get a second, just to fill the spot so we got a full party while we're doing this thing. And I already popped it over to Push to Talk as well, which should be fairly interesting because it's going to be on the other hand, so.
Nope, I'm not taking it. I am already messed up. Talk 40 will be live shortly. Talk 40 Radio will be live here shortly. Man, there's way too many things to be checking. If he's gonna dock my damn pay, man, I'm so mad.
Did you let in too many people?
Yes, both of them made me mad because I noticed it as I was approving it. Oh, that one was expired. Damn it, that's failed. Closing early. Son of a dun. Ah, oh, darn it. Just don't do it that often. Damn it. I completely. Man. Hola, mi amigos. Hey, what's up, Uncle? How you doing? Twila Radio is live. Just go before you break anything else. You know what? I did good. Man, making me fail. That's gonna give me less overall morale. I did so good that last one. Let's just go ahead and advance the day. Oh wait, how long until that my guy comes? I might have to flush these pills. Letter guy. This is Club Neo. Lucille is coming to visit. My Larna is coming. What's this one? The Cheese and Tunes Festival. I should check Bouncer.
Hola. Hola, mi amigos.
Hola, mi amigos.
Why don't you ask Twyla to roll her R's? You guys want an hour of entertainment? Baño? She's going to be like... Brr, brr,
brr, brr. But I can't even do that. Looking for a new gig. All the Cheese and Tunes Reggae Festival. The sky's the limit. Can you deal with the VIPs? Apply today. In your Bouncer app.
Reluto.
Rizzuto? Ray Rudo? What are you trying to say?
Do you remember Billy Madison? Are those...
I should be busting out sometime today, hopefully. Ooh, nice.
Are those R's?
Those are Z's. Alright, so Club Neo. Hold on, let's check this. My texter, Dave Pub. Shouldn't do this, but here's a little bonus for keeping the cops away. You don't tell, I won't. King... It's Dave. King's head, Dave. Some old types have been hanging around the place. Man, probably worrying over nothing, but look. Call if you hear anything, okay? Ta. So how do I actually call or tattle on someone if I don't want them there? I can only go to Club Neo. Got some acolytes to hunt? Ooh. Yes, I haven't even touched it on Xbox. I did, I think, a little bit on PC. 2 is a warning, 3 is a fine. So I can only let in 2 fake ones. ID and a guest list. Son of a gun. I hate the guest list ones. All right, let's do this. Also, guys, you can send a Lutz message for free if you want to. Been too lazy to hunt? I kind of have been too, Cheryl. All right, boss, what do you got to say? Freddie Cunning, Logan Max, Lena Poole. All right. What did he say? My head doorman, let me take a note. Double pay. Got it. You better damn believe you're going to be paying me double pay. Punk ass mother. What? All right. Let's see here. ID, please. Oh, I have 0 out of 8 for the guest list. Okay, so I can ignore them after that. Chloe Russell, you look good. Yep, you're good. Oh. 81, you're good. Hold on, I'll come back to you. Give me your ID. Chief, are you on my guest list? Crystal Ball. I have a feeling, oh, you actually are on the list. It's a guy named Crystal Ball, okay. Sounds legit. Riley something. Riley Core. ID, please. Henry Lane. You're good. 3 out of 8. All right. ID, please. This game is actually kind of fun. Charles Saunder. You're good. One more, and then I'll go over to that guy. Alexander. Yep. You're good. Milkov, really? I mean, I can't say no. There's no reason for me to say no to him. Ricky Becky. Yep, you're on the list. Go for it. Can't stop making weird sounds. Oddly Dolly. Ollie Dodley. Ollie Dotty. What's with the belly shirts? Like, that is not attractive at all. Ivanka. Ivanka Jenka. And that belly shirt, that's super sexy. Mm-hmm. Come on, go to this guy. Quick, walk. Faster. Faster, faster. Joshua. You are not on my list. Going next door? All right, have fun. Go next door. I don't care. Isaac Williamson, you are on the list. I need one more for this list and I'm done. Ellie Armstrong. Nope, not on the list. This ain't nothing. Alright, last one. Boris, are you on my list, please? Alright. Had an ID with no help. Oh, come on. He was on the guest list. I didn't let in. Come on. That's only one, though. Sammy Denny. You're good to go. I'm done with the guest list. That's $100 right there. Xavier. I need 17. All right, you're good. One more. I can have one more mess up, so let's just go ahead and let him in. Before I get docked. That's all right, last one. Oh, I got my bonus. There we go, guys. I did it. Any other games similar to this? Papers, yes. Papers, please is definitely one like this. 23. Check it out. I got it. I have not played Papers, Please, but I guess it looks very similar to this. And, man, it's actually kind of getting addicting. You better give me double pay and double bonus. Yeah. I do want my cookie. Damn it, give me my cookie. No cookies for me, be seeing me. $50? $100? Excuse me? Give me that, right there. $9? Are you kidding me? Ooh, I got $618. Hell yeah, now that's what I'm talking about, guys. Here, you want some booger sugar? You want some of that? You want a little bit of that? I don't know. Cheesies? Cheesers? Cheesers? Transaction pending. Oh, look at that. I'm up to $1,400. Uh-oh, my social credit score is dangerous. I'm about to lose the game. I cannot do that. January 16th. You are not... Oh, this is the neighbor that is looking for... Lucille. Oh, neighbor. It is terrible news. They arrested Vilkov for bombing at the King's Head. What? My Viklov would never do such a thing. Never leave evidence. I mean, be careful. First they come for us, then... Oh, it is too much. So there, I finally... Viklov was arrested. Man, I got him too drunk, I think. So, Hungry, have you played this game yet? It's on sale with the Chrono deal for the day. I think it's $13.99. Viklov was arrested. He blew up the King's Head. Ooh, I'm going to Cheese Fest, and it's a one-star difficulty. I'm not Viklov. Earn $2,500 by the end of the month. I'm $1,000 away, $1,100 away. Cheese and Tunes Fest, Bodmin, Cornwall. That's a generator. Talk to the boss. So I think this is where I'm supposed to... Password is Reggae Beast. Ah, hey, about time you showed. I do. I've already paid weekly rent, and it was $600. Oh, you know what? That's right. Damn it. Ruined? Why you gotta... That's like a whole day's pay. Festival's about to start. 5 nights of the hippest, hoppiest, honkiest reggae this side of Basingstoke. Loughborough, even. Remember, everyone needs a ticket, and don't forget the VIPs. They'll be coming by... tractor and have a password. No password, no tunes. Okay. So if someone says reggae beat, they're a VIP? Groovy, and watch out for those cheese heads, yeah? Most uncool cats. You see anyone trying to flog cheesers, you let me know. Okay. Touching the Marley CD up there? No touching the... Dude, I'll touch whatever CD I want to. That's a raffle prize, and before you ask, we're out of tickets. I'm gonna go interact with it. Check me out. 223 mutagen down. 6.5 billion to go. What are you doing, straight? Why do you need mutagen samples? So what day is today? Today's Tuesday. Yeah, $600-something a week. It's like a whole day's wage. He wants 15 in tonight. So it's gotta be for Tuesday. A ticket for Tuesday. Tuesday, alright. Looks good.
Yeah, Hungry, I don't know of any other games like this, though.
Oh, you're making the HEMA? Ticket's good. July. Yep, you're good.
Oh yeah, the HEMA takes a bit to make.
That's Monday. Step aside, please. I've been making a complaint. You had a ticket for yesterday, Chief. You're good to go. Oh, there's a tractor. He's a VIP. He's a cheesehead. Oh, he's a cheesehead.
Seven? Why have you made seven?
I just made 40 pounds. Hell yeah. Tuesday. Oh, I missed the VIP, damn it. Oops. Board leaving. Oh no, 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 don't leave, don't leave. Damn it, I missed the VIP. Last person should have been allowed entry. You know what though? I didn't see her standing there. I wasn't paying attention. No stamp, check tickets. So this has to be the stamp. Okay. Man, there's way too much shit to check for.
So how far into the year are you?
I'm still in the first month. I have to make $2,500 for the first month.
Are you getting close?
I'm at $1,400.
Better hope people come to your festival then. Better up the ticket price.
Yeah, trust me. Reggae beast.
Can't you make them like slide you a 50 or something?
trust me. I can, yes. There's a cheesehead right there.
You can charge people more at the door?
No. Not really quite like that. Hold on. Let me focus. Because this is tough. I gotta check. Oh, he doesn't have a ticket.
Laser focus. Watch the wild toilet in her natural habitat. As she clicks vigorously.
How about a little something for me? 25 bucks? Nope, I can't.
Since we made
I don't care. I'm going.
Royal, come since here. We made our plans, they've existed, and the HEMA is made.
HEMA exists. He knows. He actually helped me. I know. Raven, only 15 people? Man. There's a cheeser right there. Last call. Tuesday. Nope, your birthday. You're not old enough. Go home, you're too young. Can you check again? Underage. Come on, give me the cheeser, guy. You're old enough. Quick. Password. Reggae beat, get in. Go. It wasn't allowing me to give him the thingy. Oh well. 83, 18, you're good. Need one more at least. I've got, 12 seconds. Tuesday. Yep, you're good. I hope. This is harder. A lot harder. Did it give it to me?
Right.
17. I didn't get my bonus, damn it. But I made 40 pounds from selling someone a cheeser. I'm selling drugs.
But I'm saying, well, you can come hang out with us.
Straight. You can come hang out with the cool kids. I already have it done. Calling yours that a job of well done. Give yourself a pat on the back. $10? I only made $10? But I got the VIPs. So, $200? Plus extra 40 pounds there. Hell yeah, $200. All right, not bad. All done. Because you're stubborn? I know, straight. I know. So I'm up to $1,686 and I'm bouncer level 3. All right.
But you guys see the scaling that happens in the game. We're gonna be swapping over shortly. I wanted to still show it to you there.
I want to play.
You want to play what?
I'm getting addicted, guys. It's the 17th of January already? Oh, great. And here's...
I mean, you could still pull it up over here if you want.
Quick. No, no. Let's flush them.
We do have shared Steam. You can still pull it up over here if you truly want to.
Can I flush them? I can't flush them. I got cheesers on me. She's going to find out. How do I get rid of them? Uh-oh. I think I'm going to fail the game right now, guys.
Border Post Line 75, please report to your next game. Your party is waiting. Your
Donkey
party
Tonk.
Is
Look
waiting.
Crap you want. Prices you can't. Sorry, pet. Family problems. Are you okay? Don't mind me. More products available. All British made. Unlike that bloody Prosecco. Sorry, 112. I'm under a lot of stress. Damn you, Doug. Have a Shonky Tonk day. Okay. Shopper, what do we got here? Stuff. I can get stuff. Jarhead. I can get a coffee pot.
Hold on just a second, guys.
Yeah, give me just 1 second here. Hold on.
We can still chat with you here.
Hold that thought
like that.
Here. 1 second. How do I minimize the game?
Like show the desktop on the main thing.
Show. Desktop. That's not showing the desktop.
No, it's not. Alt tab.
Nope, that didn't work either. All right, hold on, people.
Open a file. Hold on, we're still talking to you guys. That's an email. That's why we had to put the screen up, guys.
All right, hold on a second. Nope, we went on desktop. Launcher. We gotta get the launcher out. That you hang out with them on? Are you actually on all platforms though, straight?
And you should have a friend request sitting there from Helix as well.
Ooh, Helix. Is that like Helix the cat? I'm like Felix the cat?
What?
I don't know. Don't listen to me.
I wasn't planning on.
Doo-ka-doo. Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, and Raven, that's kind of what I'm wondering. What kind of festival only lets 15 people in? Because
it's exclusive.
I don't know about exclusive, but
I wouldn't really call that a festival.
Yeah, it's more like a gathering. Let's say a gathering of sorts. Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. It's not a festival with 15 people in it. I'm at $1,686, and I need $900, almost $800 more. $814. All right, let's see if I got a friend request.
What's my name on Origin?
Hold on, guys. I gotta log in. Hold on. Every moment. Technical difficulty. We forgot our password, so just one moment. Almost there. She's muted, but that's fine. I think we got this. Hold on just one moment, guys.
Alright, guys, you ready to, I've got a few cheesers left. I only have 9 cheesers. I wonder how much they cost. 5 pounds per cheeser, and I get 40-ish. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, I have to check my bouncer. Accept a job. Cheese Fest level 2, day 2. Password 123, can't forget the capital. I know, Amelia. If you forget that first capital letter, you're screwed. I am, like, not supposed to be sucking up this bad. This game is hard. I'll tell you what, this is not at all what I was thinking. January 17th, I'm so close to the end of the month, I don't think I'm going to be able to make it. Talk to the boss. Poppy Puppy Party. Hey, hey, you know the drill. Keep it steady out there, okay? I have to get 18, 24 for bonus. Same deal. Tickets with VIP only. Now buzz off. I'm not high yet. Got it. What? He's not high yet? First bar is no longer an option if the boyfriend blew it up. I guess so. Ruined. I don't know. Want 18 in tonight. All right. So watch out for the tractors because, you know, it's high class. Ticket and ID, please. All right. So this would be Wednesday. This is a good ticket. August. Yep, you're allowed in. Wednesday. Yep, you're good. That's 2. Come on, 16 to go. Wednesday. You're good. Wednesday. Yep. Watch out for that tractor. Wednesday. October. Yep. All right. Here's the tractor. You're good. Password, please. Poppy Puppy Party. Yep, you're good. Go on in. Quick. Wednesday only. 79. He's a cheeser. Quick, open up my bag. Accept. He's allowed in. Yeah, go on in. Give me that cash. Give me that cash. He's lots of cheesers. You're a cheeser too. Holy cow. Date. Yep, you're good to go in. Lots of cheesers. Give me that cash. Man, that, oh, no stamp. Sorry. Oh, VIP. What on earth? Well, you know what? You're bad. Don't come to me unless you got a stamp on your ticket. Puppy Poppy Party. Good enough. Get on in there. 8 more to go. Come on, quick. Cheeser. Got a cheeser. Letting you in. Alright. Letting you in. Get in. Come on. You're wasting my time. All these cheesers. Holy cheesers. Holy McCheesers. I don't even know how many I have left. Wednesday, no stamp. Sorry, no stamp. Never again. You got Papers, Please, but never played it. So, I heard Papers, Please is a fun game, and I guess it's very similar to this. Puppy Party Pup? Whatever. Probably the wrong password. the incorrect password. I thought so. That's all right. I could do one more without getting in trouble. You're a cheeser. Come on. You're good. Come on, I need four more. Wednesday only. You're good. That was the wrong ID, I think. The wrong picture. 83. 16, 99, 20. You're good. Password, please. There you go. Poppy puppy party. I hit 18. If I could get two more in the next 20 seconds, you know what? I think I'll just take the hit. Because I made $200 tonight on... So there's my bonus. Can I get to 24? Nope, I didn't make it to 24. I got to 20 though, so I got the first bonus, and I made 200 pounds on the side. Shh, it's a secret. We don't tell anybody. This game is bad. It is so bad.
Well, what happened now?
I'm dealing drugs.
Come on, they even had mobile versions of Drug Wars. Come on.
I never played these games though. Are you really gonna give me only $40 for that?
And then they upgraded Drug Wars where you could buy guns.
At least I made $390 though. He seriously tried paying me only... Yeah, I don't think so. Wait, how did I go from $40 to $390? I can see the... I don't know. I'm not going to complain. If I wasn't so high, I'd make you head doorman now. Maybe in a bit, okay? Listen, doesn't seem fair. You're missing the tunes. Become head doorman, I'll give you that CD. Oh, what? I get that reggae CD if I get head doorman? So what's my income up to now? My suspicious level is at 28, though.
And Amelia, we like to accent our passwords, so we put an exclamation point at the end.
I'm at $2,000, though, guys. And it's, what, the 17th, almost 18th? All right, bouncer, no jobs, special, cheeser. How many cheesers do I have left? I've got four left. Yeah, ruined, I think you would like this game. It's $14, so... Oh, Dave at the pub. Hey, it's Dave. King's Head Dave. Just Dave now, I guess. You saw the news? King's Head was burnt down, bastards. Come see me on Friday. Need to talk. Check, bouncer. Take the gig. Okay. Alright. What's this letter say? What am I... Why not a... Ooh. You know, that is a good idea. I've already changed it from an exclamation point to a question mark. No one would ever guess that, Amelia. Great idea. King's Head was fallen. The rest shall follow Europe forever. Damn, these people are savages.
Because a question mark would indicate that I'm confused about my password.
My Larna's coming back tomorrow. All right, let's check the bouncer. Do we want to do a cheese fest? Let's do cheese fest. It's not paying as much, but I get those.
Is our update done, by the way?
Helix. Is it updating? It's finalizing. All right, there we go. I know, Nindragon! It's terrible. I had to try and remember it for him. Hello, this is Helix. You know, Amelia and Nindragon, though, are you guys really... I mean, are you really... surprised? January 18th, guys! I've got Like 12 days left. Sanskrit, so you can't read it. I do have the password. Are you kidding me? You're back. Excellent. Check tickets and watch for cheeseheads. Who's slipping past with them cheesers anyway? It's a mystery. I have no idea. I have no idea how they're getting through. What, 14 in tonight? No, it was finalizing. So, maybe give me another event or two. Pass is... It's a ring thing thing? Ring ting thing? Thank you, Amelia, because I completely missed that. Thursday, stamp, date, female. That's the right. All right, you're good to go. Oh, there's a cheeser. Hey, it's me, Shannon, remember? No. I know, but I love reggae so much. How about listening to reggae at home? Small Shannon. Yep, nope, sorry. Password, please. It's a ring-ting thing. You're good, go on in. Man, wasting all my time. $45? Nope. Sorry. Just picked up my sisters. Mm-hmm. Sure. Sure, Sharon. You're allowed in. Thursday. You're good. Let's get this guy right over here. It's a ring-ting thing. Yep, you're good. Get me back here. Come back here, you cheeser. First ticket. Oh, man. He didn't have a ticket or a stamp on the ticket. This is a wrong day. Sorry, dude. Come on, hurry it up. Run out of time here, and I'm only at 5. 90. Alright, you're good. Last person had no ticket. Oops. Password, please. That's a ring-ting thing. Go. One more, and I get fined. Ah! Thursday. You're good. Thursday, you're good. Alright. Thursday, it's all stamped. We want a cheeser. Good to go. Wait, no, no, no! No, I wanted to. Oh, come on! Come back here. Last call already? I still have to get 5 more in. I've only made $80 extra. Come on. Show me that belly shirt. 45 seconds. Quick. Thursday. No stamp. Damn it. Next. Come on. $35? Sure. Whatever. Take it. I'm already getting docked. Quick, you're good. This guy wants some cheesers. I'm good. Ticket Thursday. Oh, I didn't make it. Oh my gosh. Am I at least gonna get my 155 though? Yeah, thank you, Amelia. I appreciate that. Damn it. This game is addicting. I'm still taking the 155 home though. Most ungroovy. If I weren't so high, I'd. Wait, this isn't even lit. Just get out of here. Harsh the buzz, I've not gotten. Oh, I still made 255 though. I still made 255. I'm okay with that. Listen, you catch anyone selling cheesers, let me know. Maybe we split their stash or something. Just so long as they stop ruining my concerts. I think I need more cheesers. I need more cheesers. Y'all got them cheesers? How long until my bouncer level upgrade? Oh my gosh, I'm $200 away from making my month. Yes! I'm super close. You guys ready? We're gonna go ahead and take this job. Shit.
Can you do stuff like what I've seen in some games where you like hire thugs to go rob some people in the back alley?
Jupp is calling. I just bought a bunch of cheesers. Quick, flush them. Flush them down the toilet.
All kinds of trouble with them cheesers.
Shit. I just bought some. I was all out, too. Son of a gun. I should have waited. Damn it. I got four on me. Can I flush
Andy,
them?
What's going on? How you
Can't
doing
I flush them or something? Oh, come on. I'm freaking out here, man. I can't go in my bathroom. Why can't I? Here, I'm going to hide these over here. You guys won't even notice.
Alien, what's going on?
They're not in my bag.
I got a special surprise for you guys coming up, too.
You really screwed the souffle this time, eh? Bottomed out your social credit. Oh, my social credit score failed. Damn it. Because I failed that last one. Naughty, naughty.
And you need 200.
You're done here, my curry chomping chum. At least you lasted longer than 111. Come on, you're a new room ready at our maximum security re-education unit. Let's say it's hell on earth. Between you and me, it's actually Felpham. But hey, potato, potato. Am I right? Go on, resist arrest. Make my day. Damn it! I failed! I was so close! Oh man, I'm so pissed. How you doing, alien? Sent to the slammer. I failed. This was the end of your story. Deportations continued every morning at 6 a.m. 1,000 silent souls on every boat, staring at an uncertain future. None of them ever looked back to the country they no longer recognized. One love. All right. Let me go ahead and take a quick break, guys. I think I might let Vorty take over for just a little bit.
I thought you were finishing your month.
I can't. I just got deported.
Oh.
I failed my last mission. So
loser.
My reputation hit zero, so I failed. I got deep. Never mind. All right, I will see you guys.
Hold,
give me
please.
Just a second. I'll be right back.
Getting everything set up right now.